A bitter leaf that can just be squashed or be swept away by the wind anytime. So forgiveness, it's part of something which is a concept, which is a concept that is very, very, very important, which is Ubuntu. And yes, we should all wear forgiveness like a crown. Thank you. I'd like to dedicate this next piece to the man that I came to know through the Congress of South African Writers. That, you know, the government there in Zona wanted to remove some of these people from their land. And what was going to become of these people if they remove them from their birthplace? Because all what they know, it's about the land, the medicine, and the food that they know all the time. Come and saying that they want to develop the place. What are you going to develop on the desert? Together also with our brothers and sisters in Australia, the Aboriginal people, where the government also is talking about assimilation over and among them. But I'm happy that, you know, this situation was corrected and these people were given back their land.
Thank you. chronicles and the records, the footprints of a painful history. Your body shaking and you try to assemble thoughts of a raging memory, and your feet stand hard on the Kalahari sand.
Huh?
reconciliation, forgiveness, and redistribution. Yes, redistribution of morals, knowledge, and skills. And really, if you really want to enjoy living in this planet Earth, in this world, you have to be human. And Ubuntu is for you. Say Africa!
Africa!
Say Africa!
Africa.
We crossed Zimbabwe's border, flew over the dry fields of my homeland, coming into Joburg. The suntan swimming pool set the Soweto ships, airports and railway stations, stranded with a rucksack and guitar. The languages and the places change, and the sky has different stars. I may be walking in the streets of a city called London, but the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. I may be walking in the streets of a city called Amsterdam, but the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. 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 Sticks and stones and the UN law and the passport controls for countries that don't exist. It's a big place, they have their own problems, everyone. And there's gold in that clenched fist. People ask me where I'm from. I say Mamelodi Township, in a city called Tswane, meaning we are the same. Who's a great musician and is from Epai, near King Williamstown. You know where Steve Biko was born? You might have read or seen a film about Africa. You know it's a big continent with a great gift of Ubuntu. I may be walking in the streets of a city called London, but the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. I may be walking in the streets of a city called Amsterdam, but the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. Say Africa.
Say Africa, say Africa, say Africa. beautiful.
Confessing who died last night, who died this morning, and why. One dangerous mind for million graves. Look down into the grave and do not weep.
Skeleton confessing in the lust of music, culture, and belief. Skeleton confessing the age of lamentations, the age of broken minds and souls.
I picked up the soil from this unknown grave and blew it up with the wind as to make a reference one day. And I said, my Africa, sing loud, Africa, sing loud, sing to the people,
let them give something to the world, and not just take it from it. And you will ring the bells when you come.
Culture, and I'll be the one who came up with the mountain.
of steel and flame, and the men with guns to keep it tame. And standing back, he made it plain that the night will never ever rise again. But the fear and the fire and the guns
Sell the cool one up the time.